Good morning, students. For class 12th, there are two portions or parts of the chemistry. First part containing physical and inorganic portion, whereas part 2 is the organic chemistry. In the part 1, there are 9 chapters. In the part 2, there are 7 chapters as far as the CBSE 2021 syllabus is concerned. When organic chemistry we have to study, first 4 chapters are very important. Haloalkane, halorane, alcohol, phenol, ether, aldehyde, ketone and amines. When we concerned and study about the aldehydes and ketones, there are very simple that aldehydes and ketones, these are containing carbon-oxygen double bond. Carbon-oxygen double bond, that is also called as carbonyl compound or carbonyl bond. When we see the alcohol, phenol and ether, there is carbon oxygen single bond for alcohol, phenol and ethers. But for the aldehydes and ketones, this bond is very important, that is carbon and oxygen bond. This bond is also called as the carbonyl bond. Carbonyl. Now, aldehyde is a compound which containing along with the carbonyl bond hydrogen, whereas for the ketone along with the carbonyl there is another containing alkyl group. There is no hydrogen at all in the ketones, but in aldehyde there is a hydrogen. So because of presence of the hydrogen in the aldehydes, there are special reactions for the aldehydes, that is the test for the aldehydes on the basis of Tholins reagent, Skips reagent and filling solution. In ketone, these tests are almost absent. Apart from the aldehydes, there are various compounds which can be prepared along with the carbonyl compounds. What are that? These compounds are also called as the derivatives of the carbonyl compound. When this carbonyl compound is there, when R is alkyl group is attached, that is called as the ketone. From the ketone, another derivative we can prepare, that is nothing but